Hi, I'm Steve from Fibre. Today we'll take a look at the vacuum bagging process for composite laminates. Vacuum bagging creates mechanical pressure on a laminate during its cure cycle. This happens when a laminate, made by way of hand layup, is sealed in an airtight environment and connected to a vacuum source. Compared to traditional methods, vacuum bagging offers a number of advantages. It removes air from the laminate, compacts the laminate, and minimizes humidity, which can compromise the curing process. Ultimately, however, it improves fiber-to-resin ratio, which is the key to maximizing the strength-to-weight advantages of any composite. Think of it this way. Reinforcements like carbon fiber or fiberglass are pliable in their dry textile states, and resins, when cured without reinforcement, will be extremely brittle. These composite elements will only fully realize strength properties when properly combined. If excess resin exists in a laminate, it will take on more properties of the resin only. If too little resin exists, spots where the reinforcement is dry will be weak. To optimize resin content, the entire laminate must be saturated with resin with as little excess as possible. Squeezing out excess resin to maximize fiber-to-resin content is the idea behind vacuum bagging. Vacuum bagging will require some items outside the scope of traditional hand layup, including the vacuum bag, peel ply or release film, breather cloth, and a quality vacuum pump. Pumps are rated by a number of important factors, including horsepower, air displacement, and maximum vacuum pressure. It is advisable to match your vacuum bag size with these pump ratings for the best results. You can find pumps, fittings, vacuum bags, and other consumables at fiberglast.com. These vacuum bagging materials and fundamentals will translate to resin infusion, which is an even more advanced manufacturing process. You can learn more about resin infusion and vacuum bagging by visiting the Learning Center on our website. Vacuum bagging is not necessarily a complex process and will ultimately produce laminates that are stronger and lighter. Thanks for watching Fibre on YouTube. If you found this video helpful, subscribe to our channel and like this video.